Hi everyone, if you want to reset your HP pagewide pro mfp 4770w, what you have to do is just press the power button for 5 seconds. The screen goes black, you will get the options and leave the power button. And now what you have to do is press the home, back, home. There you go.